there, right? In the early days, who are we lending to? Friends, families, people in our communities. But we stopped it, right? Why did we do that, sir? Paisa nahi aata hai. Which means, either we don't get the money on time, or the counterparty defaults. Saga bhi thak jata hai. That is what we say in Hindi, right? Then what do? We went to the bank. We went to an NBFC, saying that you guys are professionals. Manage my money. Lend it out and give me a fixed return. Right? And what did these guys do? Typically went out and gave money to corporates. Do we agree? Mutual funds are giving largely money to corporates. Banks are also largely giving money to corporates. Only a bank is a good vehicle which also gives some money to the retail audience. So corporate exposure should be good, safe. Because why do we believe so? Because the corporates are mortgaging some of their assets or landmarking some of their assets, right? In Hindi we say, Jameen Jaidat likhwa diye. Right? Next slide. So what is safer? We all believe and all traditional products believe corporate is safer. Let's look at data. This recent data from 2018 to 23 of top 5 banks of our country which have the maximum amount of deposits. Okay? Which are these banks? SBI, HDFC, Axis, ICICI and Bank of Baroda post the merger. Right? These guys are the best of best underwriters. They take charges wherever applicable. In the last 6 years, when they did corporate loans, the average NP at a gross level was nearly 7%. And the same banks did retail. The average NP was 1.5. What does that say? Maybe retail has safety. Have you heard of instances where ICICI said we lost 10,000 crores because we lent to Videocon? Right? And SBI saying we lost thousands of crores because we lent to Kingfisher or Jet or Bhushan. Right? ICICI said 30,000 crores lost to SR. Have you ever heard HDFC Bank losing 500 crores? A Bajaj Finance losing 200 crores? Are they are all banks and NBFCs, no Baba? But why are they safe? Are they doing magic? Right? They also lend, right? They raise capital, then they lend. But HDFC never lost 500 crores and these guys are losing 5,000 crores, 50,000 crores. What does that say? HDFC has been safe because largely doing retail. Right? A Bajaj